Welcome back to Dark Souls 3. You're on Serious Gaming. There are only two more bosses to deal with. Though, well. Though you might count one of the mobs as a boss. Kinda is. I did find Geralt's ashes. I think I need to find a way out of here. The coiled sword fragment apparently allows you to teleport to. Yeah, I have a clip, so no more need for Homeward Bones. Re-enable the UI because you never know what's gonna happen that will cause you to take damage where you don't expect it. Like, I know, dipping your head in wax and apparently not taking any damage from it.
Thank you.
pretty frustrating, to say the least. And this is the kind of area where you should have the UI on, at least until you figure out what kind of attacks you're gonna deal with. At least that's my way of thinking. Well, what the pity. I was making progress even. Almost killed the son of a. Well, shortcut uncovered. It wasn't too bad. Shouldn't have died at all, but hey, situation is what it is. Wait a second. Okay, good luck getting out of the elevator before it goes down. It ain't gonna happen easily. Too many damned curses. Well. Oh, hold on a second. That was one shortcut. There is another. The Grand Archives are well, not so easy. At any rate. I was trying to find a way to some of the... Well, there is a lizard there. There's a lot of lizards in this place. There's also some... an Estus flask shard somewhere around here. I'm missing... Well, up until this point, I should have gotten to, like, 14 flasks. But I missed one. I don't know where... Not, you know, there is one in this area. I'm not talking about that. I'm trying to figure out, it's pickling my brain about it. Either way, does it really matter? Thank you. These guys are probably going to be more difficult. So up the ladder and, well, reach the prince, wherever fuck that prince is. Oh, there we go. Don't. Aided by a dark spirit. Well, I'm just gonna try and reclaim my souls. Then we'll see what happens. Might be able to reach the boss. I don't mind being invaded. I do, however, mind that crap. It happens so often. Really. How hard could it be to fix that? Like, really, how fucking hard is it? Could have done better. I've won plenty of duels even in that situation. It's always annoying though. It's always a question of who gets luckier, essentially. With his or her swings, pretty much. I'll just run past these mobs and get my souls back. Though, by all means, stay and fight if that's your desire. So there's a shortcut right here, right to the bonfire. Angel Knights, huh? We'll see what they have to offer. Or, well, Wing Knights at any rate. Oh! No. Fat guys with wings that fly? Say hello to your permanent death. At any rate. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Love their fucking Titanite. There's so many enemies drop Titanite, it's not even funny. What's the starting point, though? What does this accomplish? I mean, yeah, sure, they're tough enemies. Good on them. Though they're basically the same enemies we've already fought and defeated earlier in the game. They just are more aggressive about it. But what does this accomplish? I see. Alright then, Costine signing out.